Sydney took the points in the first quarter. They also got a KO. We'll talk more about that in a moment. But the Swans, 4-2-26, lead the Eagles 1-2-8. O'Loughlin kicked a couple, but it is all about this man, one of the most controversial and ordinary incidents I've seen on a football field for a while. Barry Hall on Brent Staker. They were jostling behind play. Hall wanted a free kick, lost his cool, and that is an ugly incident.
I'll tell you what, the look of Brent Staker's eyes the impact is not going to do Barry Hall a whole lot of good.
And Hunter remonstrated at the time, and then Bo Waters came in and flew the flag at quarter time,
which was good.
Let's go down to Neil Cordy. And Neil, what is the condition of Brent Staker?
Well, he's, as we saw during that quarter-time break, he didn't get up and join the huddle. One positive, if there is anything out of this, is that Brent seems to be okay, that he hasn't lost consciousness, and he is. They're checking out, keeping a close eye on him. They've checked him for fractured cheekbones and broken jaw, and he seems to be okay.
Well, that's good news for both parties, I'd imagine.
Yes, Sydney Swans.